Welcome back. So we are hunting down the slugs, and I see one just over there in the cliff. Oh, dude, this does not feel safe. Not only that, ooh, don't lag. Oh god. When the sharp tips like that, just like that, see that? I'm getting hooked onto some invisible wall, and then I fall. What the fuck? I don't know it turned. I thought this was all land. Woo! I can't see with your stupid ass bushes. I'm gonna have to pick them up. How am I leaving? Might take me over there? I was not expecting this. I mean, honestly, I thought this was gonna go somewhere else. Shit. I know he's. Oh! Oh, look at that! Wait, where'd that go? Do you see that? Oh, that's just... Oh, it's just bouncing off of me. Shit. He's down here. He's telling me to... Now I'm super close. I hear him. It's the worst part. He's right here. You know, I would love to just get away from this damn canyon. I want to go down that way. Because I think that's what I was talking about. There's one under my base. Says this is in that direction. Problem I have is getting down. I could drop right there. Yeah, the water is not deep at all. I would have just killed myself again. I think? No, that doesn't look deep. Not deep at all. Oh, that's a geyser. I was wondering what that mound was. Alright, we're getting some hits here. Oh. Thanks for lagging. Yeah, that's some hard lag. Problem is it's kind of telling me it's on the top of this maybe? Hold on, here's a cave. How the hell do you get past this? Told you there was a cave under my base. I hear him, too. How the fuck do I get in? Oh shit, you can walk in here? What? How's that shit? it's fucked up, I'm not supposed to be able to walk in there. That is funny. Oh, they made a mistake. I'm getting a pretty close ping. Another one? I'm getting like not just lag, but or maybe this device isn't working 100%, you know? It says it's right here. Let me make sure. Yeah, he's not behind me. Yeah, you know what? I'm getting some pretty happy life. Just need to get up. Alright, that should be enough. I don't want that lag. Oh shit, I knew he was somewhere here. I'm getting a ping on the other side of this canyon. I don't know if I can get across very well. Fuck it. Just make a quick bridge. Yeah, you know what? I'm feeling that lag pretty hard myself. There were lags, and all of a sudden. Can't tell if it's anime or it's the game itself, nothing, you know? I see one right there. Please don't tell me that's the one I want. Problem is I'm getting another ping. Oh shit, I'm starting to feel like it's that one. I don't know, I'm getting a pretty close ping right here. Cause there's one up there. Right. You're fucking cute. He's inside? Yep. He has to be, huh? He's inside this rock. Oh, I can see it too. It's yellow. So how the hell are we supposed to get him out? Let me grab the one I can see at least, you know? Oh, how are you supposed to get into that? Did they even implement that yet? Because we've been having a problem where, like in the next update or something, we're supposed to have, yeah, keep lagging. Dude, this is just like all out lag episode. One of the episodes where you're supposed to be able to take this out. Disorientated there. So yeah, you know what? I'm gonna take a hot minute real quick and look up. We're not gonna do that. Oh shit. Supposedly they have a lot more coming. I truly thought that game was coming to an end kind of thing, you know? But that does suck because I can't get into that one. But you know what? Why don't we head back in a minute? Maybe get like another power slug? Then we'll head back. So let's try to find another one. Just gonna keep pinging that one. Fuck off. Give me one more. Come on. I'm getting no pings. Oop. Got a ping. Over here. Oh god, oh god, I thought that was a cliff. He's not up there, is he? No, I went up there last time, he's not up there. How the fuck does that make sense? Ah. Take one more peek up there, but I think it's a cave again. Being trolled. Oh shit. Says he's in this direction, but oh, hold on, just disappeared. Wait, oh, he's underneath me, but how? Is there a cave? Please be deeper than I thought. Whew. Okay, so he is. Oh, I got some trouble swimming. It's too deep. Yeah. Get out. Alright. He's right here, it says. I'm gonna go take a look around the corner, but I have my doubts. There's no way. It must be on the ground level. And it must be all the way at the bottom. Shoot. Alright, you know what? We got what we got. Let's go home, make sure we gather up everything, and then craft one of these things. Also, I gotta check one more thing before I get back to free space. So how many do I get in the end? 14. Oh, you know what? I can't leave yet. There's some research I want to do. I'm not in the mood to do it, so. I think I know a spot, and then I can pick up some slugs. So, totally just. No, that's not the spot. What's up with that way? You know what? I think it's this way. I think I've gone that way. Let's look at that way. Shoot, I don't know this map at all. No, this doesn't sound too right. Alright, I'm going in this way. I'm just gonna pick a direction to run. It's a place I wanna go, but I need to find it first. I don't know this map very well. You know what? I'm gonna take this road. Hope that it takes me near it. Actually, would that be right? If I go that way, hit that. It almost feels like I need to go across the canyon to get where I want. Maybe. Huh. I'm so confused. Like, I don't know where to go. Alright. You know what? I gotta check an item, and then that should help me find one a little bit more. Turn that off for a minute. Yeah, I just don't notice meth at all. No, it's gonna be slow. Oh god. Right there, an invisible wall. Still scares me every time. Okay, so supposedly unavailable in early access. So I think they're still working on it, so that is not good. So that means I'm not able to do anything. Alright, well, there goes my idea. Alright, let's take a quick look where I'm at. The edge of the map is that way. See the rock stacks? I'm assuming the edge of the map. Which I've been out there and it's just ocean. So yeah, that makes sense. The edge of the map is rock stacks. So what I'm looking for is not in that direction. So, oh fuck, this thing is huge. So what I'm looking for. Now look at how high that goes. I had never noticed that before. So if I go to my production center, just get over that cliff, it looks like. Oh, I was out there before. You know what? Why don't we go check that out? That goes extremely high. And then, but the problem is what I think I need to do is head to those treetops. Because I think that's what I'm looking for is out there. So this is gonna suck, but I also have too much inventory. I'll get real. Oh god, I forgot I have a ramp. Oh dude, I really need to finish that off or something. Good. There we go. So I can't continue. I'm done upgrades until they update the game, which supposedly they are. It even says they are in the machine. But supposedly that's only a release. Now I could go down, but I wanted to check out. Oh, go down. If I go down, that's a lot of just BS in my way. Oh, say, I'll hide it like this. Oh yeah, it's. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Actually, looks like I did that. Shit. I'm surprised I didn't take any damage. Oh. Isn't this where there's like a glitch going on or a cave? This spot over here tells me there's a slug. Yeah, it's directly below me, I think. And we can't get to it. Unless he's. You guys don't see him, right? I don't see him. I'm not gonna deal with him, that's not why I came here. Also, I made a gas mask, and I have energy and poison, likely. But I wouldn't mind finding out how effective they are. Or, like, how long it'll last. I see poison right up there. Shoot, I hope there's not a lot of poison. Or, come up here. I see a power slug, that's what I'm getting a ping on. How close is this poison gonna let me? Whoa! Whoa! I'm not going for that power slug. Shit. It's not gonna let me through. Could grab that power slug. would be a good test, to be honest. The only problem is that I have to build across. So this all matters on how quickly I can build. It's because I'm getting poisoned, it feels like. Yep, and there goes my mask. So it works, but filter seems to have a minute or something on it. That's what it looks like. A couple minutes maybe per filter. So I have a half hour stocked up, maybe? Yeah, that sounds about right. I have a half hour poison damage. Oh god, don't. Where's that stack at? I know he's... Where the fuck did he go? I know he's on top of a poison stack. I am so confused. I saw... Did you not see me look up? I did not see him for a second. Alright, filters down 15. So let's get out of here and save that filter. Should I make some more filters before I go on a trip? Cosmos ceiling. I think I have enough filters. I'm not gonna go diving into poison 24/7. As long as I'm in and out, kind of thing. Okay, so that is a bust because of location, but I need to get to the trees, and I've been there once. I might find what I'm looking for. So we replace it. Oh, I'm getting some pings. Oh, you know what? That's the Baron spawn, huh? Well, that's kind of cool. Well, that's actually really cool. So there's a slug down there, huh? Oh, there's the slug. It's right there. I ain't going down there. Fuck that. No way I'm gonna be able to get out. Alright, got some more poison coming my way, but just need to find a certain spot. Let's do. I saw it a second ago. Where the hell did it go? Damn, it's further than I expected. A lot further than I expected. I'm gonna have to backtrack pretty hard. What the fuck? Am I just going higher up? Oh no, I'm just going the wrong way. Hey, I just passed something up and I wasn't paying attention. This pile of rocks. I think that's a rare thing. Or that, or it's stone. Or concrete. Doesn't look... Well, now it's starting to look like... So, dang it. I have one rare spawn of stuff. Some metal I've never heard of. But it's useless right now. Give me a pee. I can hear him. I swear I can hear him. You know what? I'm tempted to take this path. One below me. Go that way. I think. Shit, if I do that though. Oh, I heard way more than I expected. Alright. Should I take this path? North. Getting a ping on this hill. Guarantee it's up top. He's up top for sure. I need to focus. Get to where I need to go. It's good to know that that path will take me down there. Check that out later. Yeah, none of these berries are responding. Totally sucks. Oh, I'm getting a hard ping. See him. Can I get him though? I just got something. Silica. Use an aluminum. They're probably gonna have to get a totally different map, that's what I think. Where did I get all that from? Not a different map, what am I saying? Starting zone. That or. Unless you can get it from trees. Go that way, what'll happen? That's the way I know. Let's go this way real quick. I think it just loops around. I need to be careful, sir. Am I right? There's some pretty dangerous stuff here. Now look at this. Holy shit, look at that. I don't think that's supposed to happen, but look at that. Oh, dude, did I just... Just found a yellow power slug inside these rocks. So, not all the rocks are secure. Think I can jump on this one? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Someone fucked up. Okay, another hit immediately. Need to get out of here before stupid ass tree. Seriously? Come on. I need to build up, I guess. Oh, don't give me that shit. God, how funny would it be if I fucked myself? Can't get out. I just need to get on top, that's all I need. Gosh, I feel like I got fucked. I have an idea if I can build. It's not what I wanted, but alright. I can build this just a little bit higher, I can pop over. That should be it. That's where I wanted to go anyways. No! Not high enough. Oh, you bastard. I gotta be careful not to hook too much on that one. Okay, I've never been here before. I better be careful because I have no way. So, it doesn't look like it's too bad. So I got something called Catarium Ore. This place looks a little weird. All these ponds everywhere. I was getting a pretty hard hit a minute ago. I'm getting a ping either on top or in that direction. So let's go check out that ping real quick. So that yellow one was pretty nice. Oh, I see him. You know what? I was feeling like there was a lack of threats. Glad I just found something. Ooh. That hurt. I need my light on. Let's see shit. Whoa! Check this out. I think I just found a note on accident. Just wanna make sure there's nothing else. This is sulfur. Cool. Useless for now. But those rocks that are in my way. Nice to bitch slap those things out of my way. it's been ages since I found one of those hogs. Here, another one. Check this out. There's a lake or something down there. It's like a swamp, to be honest. And it has a lot of flies. I don't like that. What about down here? It's just all out swampland, so the trees mean swamp. That sucks. You know what gets me, though? Is that there used to be like a starting point where you had just plains and stuff. And I don't see those anymore. Actually, that looks pretty freaking flat out there, but now I'm confused what the hell would be out there. That actually does not look normal. Ooh, I won't do that. What the fuck? It's coming up my rat. Oh, I need a drink. Ah. Water. Oh, no, no. Getting a ping over here. I don't know if it's worth it. I want to go back. Actually, yeah, I want to go check out that spot. And then probably head home. Luckily, I'm not too far. Man, it is just all out poison out here. Alright, whoa. Let's get the shit out of me. Alright, oh shit, I might be making a mistake. I'm gonna have to go around. Hopefully I can get all this poison soon. Oh, I see a power slug. Render is my friend today. I thought I heard something. Stand there then. There's another one? Or is that just him? I got something in my inventory I need to take out. So I have biomass. I just go. I'll keep the mycelia. But not all the carapace. Those things are freaky. You're not trying to. Heading south. You know what? I thought there was something. So this is where I just came from, right? That makes sense. So I just don't know where I'm. Okay, so west is where I want to head. Poison's in my way. North is home, west is alright. But there's so many. Oh, hey! Look at this, bacon. Oh, yeah. Oh, more bacon. I didn't think about that. Could this be a spawn zone for bacon? Oh, dude, there's hella bacon. Oh, dude. That's each bacon, I think, is one inhaler. I don't care about that. Do I have enough cable? Actually, I probably don't care about any of this. It's just I don't have the power. Oh, yeah, that's expensive. So what I'm looking for is this. This pod. Repairs needed. Battery broken. And if I do that. Oh, come on, that's not worth it. So I need to head west. But. Just filling all this bacon. Tell him to pass that up. Oh god, I need to head west. No, it's just... This is creepy as hell. I see any more bacon, I'm gonna grab that bacon. Now, here's a... Deeper than I thought. Here's another node, but there's a whole bunch of nodes on the ground. So is there something hidden here? Oh, there is something hidden here. Just get out. Get out. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, dude, he's right there. So let me... have at thee. Is there any flips in this? Shit. Alright. Oh, by the way, I found these trees. So I'm still gonna head west. North is home still. So west it is. Oh, dude, I'm not liking where I'm at. Oh, is that what I think it is? Oil. Not that on accident. So the swamp is the oil spawn. But these trees, I almost feel, I gotta be careful, this is a extremely dangerous spawn. I came here once and, see him, oh my god, do you see what I'm saying? Is that purple? Purple snail. On the purple power slide, holy crap. Oh, I see bacon. I just feel so off right now. I just know I was here before and there's something bad. That or I just got lucky and found a really good oil node zone. It kind of pisses me off. I wish I'd have found this before. I had to fire. Oh no, I've been here. Yep. So there are creatures here. I killed a few of them. Now I remember. I thought I was here before. Oh, shit. I'm up on the cliff. You know what? It's almost tempting to get up there. The only thing that's really making me nervous right now is that I remember there was some monstrous creatures here, and not here right now, which is bugging me. Well, maybe they are, and they're just stressing me. Cool, I got another power slide. I'm pretty happy about that purple one. And it's kind of sad I never ran into it. And then again, when I came here before, there were a ton of everything trying to kill me, so I definitely wouldn't touch it. Just trying to survive. I even made an office, just trying to hide from them, but then they end up getting it through my door. They need to add doors that you can open and close, because they ended up walking right in. Not the time to that. Seriously not. This fog is screwing with me. I didn't know that fog came into this. Now it's just everywhere. Sideways now. Come on. Come on. Give me that hit. I'm not hitting it for some reason. shit. A pain to get up here. But just stock up on every resource I can when I get over here. How far is my base? You know what's crazy is it doesn't feel like that. How far my base is. Like, I jumped down the waterfall and I'm right there or something, right? So that's over there by my coal, so that's not horrible to get oil, but it's just, it looks, well, without the freaking fog, it, you know? Yeah, because right now it doesn't seem too bad. I'm getting a ping. Oh, it's that dude down there on the beach. The one inside that rock, I can't get him out. Totally fucked up spot, too. Okay, we made it. Ugh. Oh, I have not been here before. Look at those trees. It's creepy. These weird, these look like seashells, to be honest. Alright. I'm getting some hits, but it's hard to tell what's what, to be honest. Victor, real quick. It feels like he's close. Very, very close. That's so weird, though. Why am I getting pings right here? Oh my god, I'm running underwater. Alright, so I'm getting pings right here, and he's not here, so there must be something I can't see. Either it's a glitch, or he's beneath. I feel like that's the edge of the map, though. No, home's over there. Am I the edge of the map? No, that doesn't make sense. I still have yet to find that zone. I'm not finding. What the fuck is that? Something feels wrong. That or I'm just impatient. But there isn't any I spoke too soon. I think I just had a dead zone because there was no berries, no nothing, no life, no pings. I think it's just a dead zone. That would make sense. Is that poison? Just can't get away from the poison, can I? Alright, let's head down here. I'll probably push towards base that way. So base is that way, so yeah, I'm gonna go down to the poison. It's not what's bugging me, it's what's out there. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, I want to go down here, but it looks like a crater. And there's a lot of little ass wipes. Oh my god, no, not a little fucking boss. Get out of here. What is he protecting? Holy crap, he can shoot a lot. Oh my god. I don't think I've met a splitter like that. Come on, move. And that poison mask really, it's nice, but it totally throws me off. I'm getting a ping, and was he protecting a ping? That's what's going on? Getting a ping over there. I was getting a ping out there, but I don't see anything. And they're protecting a crash site that, honestly, seems a little bit fishy that they're protecting that crash site that are. Must be something in there that's important. I wonder if they did that, like, just a level of difficulty. Depends on what you're gonna get. I think I found what I was looking for. No, that doesn't make sense. I've never seen these trees before. Getting a ping in this direction. Yeah, but this is definitely the area, I think. There's another hog. Checking three hogs. Come on. Push me. Let's go, dumbass. Hey, man. Send me all you want. Shit. Oh, I barely dodged. Woo! Alright. I see a lot of hogs out here, which is good. But I need. What the hell? Okay. I need. Alright, I'm gonna build one thing. Come on, dude. Stop. Like small amounts of lag, like that. Medical inhaler. I'm missing the white nuts, so I'm gonna dip into my red a little bit. I don't want to dip into my inhalers all the time. Okay, so home is that way, so let's just push. No, I definitely think that this is it. The spawn zone. It's just somewhere around here. I'm getting a ping on the other side of this lake. Let's go around. Oh. So much for a ping on that lake. I'm like, come on, dude. There's one right here. Stop. Stop with the fucking lag. Seriously, gonna piss me off. I want that. But that guy... That's a big boy. Can I fight a big boy? I don't know if I can get across. He can get across. Oh, you bitch. I can't get up here. Suck it. He just got old. Whoa! Oh no, it gave me 3. I thought it said 20. Oh, this. I thought I just got 20 carapace. So, that was yellow. Getting a ping pretty close by, too. Maybe that's why it was messed up. That makes sense. Oh, that's fucked up. It's inside the rock. Alright, I'm gonna go around the rock and then loop right to back to base. I think it's time to head back. Yeah, this... Oh, thanks for the lag. This looks like, definitely looks like the spawn zone. But, just off by a bit. Because I don't remember these trees. Oh, there's a slug. I might be able to nail this without having to fight. Kind of nice if I don't have to fight everything on it. It's not like I'm loaded with medical. Bitch, come here. Run! Okay. Looks like they're not giving chase. Oh, I got a ping over here. Which is... You know what? I'm totally off. I don't need to... I need to start having... Hey. That's what I want. 7 right off the bat. Hell yes. You know what? Let me check out this crash site. Or should I? It looks like a big boy. But why is a big boy protecting it? Asshole. Come here. It's kind of gay how many times I'm on that one. just throw that down. Come on, little bitch. No, you ass. Come on. Come on, big boy. You know what? I just got hot. To turn on my normal fan. This should be good. What do you have? I'm gonna have to bring out power next time. I still have any power on me. Alright. I keep saying I wanna go home. So I need to go east to get home. Alright, east it is. I'm just gonna keep dodging these little twerps. You're gonna die, dude. Alright. It's a bird! It's a bird! Look at him! What? I do want that. I know it's the poison, but... Whoa. Oh, shit, I just entered a... hot zone. I don't want to fight those. Fuck off. If I go down here, that looks like it's not gonna let me through. I thought these were all berry bushes. That would have been so nice. I'm still being chased. It looks like I might... shit, I want that berry bush. Oh, is this a path down? It's a cave. Totally getting thrown off here. Thanks. Well, that shit just fell over. Great. Oh god, that's fucking far down. You know what? If I go down, I can get home. Oh, you're right, because I'm going to have to go home the long way. I think I'm going to go across that bridge, across there, and then home. Because I don't want to have to rebuild another bridge to get down, especially from the top. They built me a bridge already. Look at this. You know what? I'm being stupid by not building on the go. 11 inhalers. Oh, it's dirty. And we equip those inhalers. Now we can. Hey, look at this thing. How much do I have? I have 14 filters. Alright. What the fuck is that? Nope. Stop lagging. You're gonna make me so mad. I don't get mad at video games. I get mad at the fucking lag. God, that pisses me off. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Do I have to go in there? Maybe. That or hurt myself badly. I don't want to fight him. I don't want to fight. You know what? It's close quarters. What? What? What, bitch? What? Did you say? Oh my god. Ah. Oh. So. Let's just run through. And not expecting to knock 75% in one shot. That's insane how much damage you just did to me. Fuck. Thank god, dude. Alright. Dude, lag. It's pissing me off. Really pissing me off. I think that'll work with the follow. I don't give a shit about that, I just wanna go home. How do I get down now? I'm gonna take that bridge. And then just need to figure out a way down. Now, I think this is the Baron spawn. Baron spawn sucks because they have these flamethrowers, dudes, instead of the other guys. I hear that. So weird, I can hear that from here. I heard that from here. You're not up here, are you? What? Oh, I see one. I hear him right below me. So let's head down and grab him. Oh god. We're not grabbing him. Let's grab these berries and go home. I don't have any of these berries, back home. Kinda sucks, I have to run across the map. Waste the health to get health. Alright, so north, I don't know. Turn off the game. What the fuck, you actually hit me? Is it not just safe to run anywhere? Like, I have to go around everything? You fucked up. Alright, I gotta go the long way around, there's too many hostiles, I'm not gonna fight everything. Oh shit. Son of a bitch is chasing me. Leave me alone. They'll chase you for a while, those ones. Oh god. So my bacon. Dude, give me my bacon. Thank you. Damn, I was gonna hit you in the face. What is that? I wanted to see. This thing right here is just nothing. Dude, you chase forever. You need to go away. Oh my god, he's gonna keep chasing me. Oh, that is. Alright, so I need to get home, but there's a land bridge in front of me. Ignore the slugs. Can hear him. Better not hunt him down right now. What's in there? There's some ball. I don't think I've collected a ball yet. I think I found bridge location. Just get to the bridge. I don't want to deal with these guys. I think they are the worst. That big guy, I think he hit me, because it's just close range kind of thing, but those guys are pretty bad to me, because just annoying to kill. Trying to find home. Oh, I found it. Whew. Alright, you know what, I'm going to have to call out an episode, but right now it's just a journey to get home. I mean, let's see how we did today. 4, 21, and 1, that's pretty awesome. And I don't even know how to use them. But I'm missing a spawn zone. I must have passed up the spawn zone. I seriously don't know where it is. I missed quite a bit actually because of the hostiles. But one day. Anyways, thank you for joining us.